You want to get ice cream after school?
Yeah, that sounds like fun.
Hey, loser.
Ugh, get out of here.
Who's this?
That's my ex.
Oh.
I just wanted to tell you to your face, you'll never be like me. What's so funny?
I don't want to be you.
Whatever.
Let's go, babe. Mr. James?
Yes?
Can I stay here tonight?
What? You can't stay here. You have to go home.
Well, my math teacher called my mom for something I did, and I know she's gonna kill me.
Don't worry. She's gonna be speechless if you tell her this. Later that night. Hey, son. Your math teacher called and told me you cheated on a test today.
I'm sorry, Mommy.
I don't tolerate cheaters in this household.
Then how come you cheated on Dad with Mr. James?
(46 × 3)/2 = Hey, Jacob, why did you throw that at me? I expect better from you. You never misbehave.
The next day.
What's wrong with you? That's 2 days in a row. See me after class.
After class.
Why are you acting this way? It's not like you to act out. Well, I expect more from you.
The next day.
Sarah?
Here.
Alex?
Here.
Jacob? Does anyone know where Jacob is?
His mom died last week. Her funeral is today.
Hey, son.
Mommy, you're home.
Is Dad not home yet?
Yes, he brought a random girl over saying he was gonna help her with something.
Say what?
Hey.
Hi, Papi.
Oh, my God.
I'm done.
Baby, I can explain.
Yeah, let me hear you try to get out of this one.
Well, I drove past this homeless girl, and I thought she needed help. So I brought her here and gave her some stuff that you don't use anymore.
Are you serious? That's still not a good excuse.
I'm not done. So when she was finally leaving, she stopped and asked, is there anything else your wife doesn't use anymore?
Emotional damage.
By taking this pill, you will receive $10 million, but...
Give me that.
Why didn't you let me finish talking?
I didn't need to hear anything else. You said if I took the pill, I'd get $10 million. So where's my money?
Yeah, but there's a catch. There's always a catch. And just to let you know, it's bad, like really bad.
I don't care. Where is my $10 million?
Well, that's rude. I don't interrupt you when you're talking.
Oh my gosh, fine. Tell me.
Your whole family died.
What? No, looks like I'll be crying in my new Lamborghini.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, class, we're gonna play a game where you remove the third letter of your name. This sounds lit. Hold up.
Hey, Mom, can we change my name today?
Yes, I like this game.
Let it go, let it go. Can we not play this game? Oh no, said it's died out of your heart. You don't wanna die, yeah, when you don't wanna die, yeah. No, I'm not a riot, yeah. I might start a riot, yeah. I'm so fucking tired, yeah. What the? Who ate my Oreos?
Brother?
What?
I just got them this morning.
I was hungry.
You're hungry? Here's a knuckle sandwich.
Boy, what did you do with my baby?
Mom, you're too weak for me now.
Oh, really?
Fine. I'll do it myself.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry.
I'm the best shooter here.
I don't know about all that.
Are you trying to say that you're better than me?
No, but maybe they are.
Who?
My name is Jesse and I'm cracked, my guy.
You're trash, you piece of sh. They don't seem so tough.
You forgot one more.
Oh, great heavens!
Bestie, what's wrong?
I just posted a picture and someone said I was ugly.
What? You know that's not true. Hello? One of our girls are down. Y'all know what to do. Yes, queen! Pop off, bae! Slay!
Oh, my friends are hyping me up. I guess it's not true.
Damn right it's not. You wanna get ice cream after school?
Yeah, that sounds like fun!
Hey, loser.
Ugh, get out of here!
Who's this?
That's my ex. up?
I just wanted to tell you to your face, you'll never be like me. What's so funny?
I don't want to be you.
Whatever.
Let's go, babe. Mr. James?
Yes?
Can I stay here tonight?
What? You can't stay here. You have to go home.
Well, my math teacher called my mom for something I did, and I know she's gonna kill me.
Don't worry. She's gonna be speechless if you tell her this.
Later that night.
Hey, son. Your math teacher called and told me you cheated on a test today.
I'm sorry, Mommy.
I don't tolerate cheaters in this household.
Then how come you cheated on Dad with Mr. James?
(46 × 3)/2 = Hey, Jacob, why did you throw that at me? I expect better from you. You never misbehave.
The next day.
What's wrong with you? That's 2 days in a row. See me after class.
After class.
Why are you acting this way? It's not like you to act out. Well, I expect more from you.
The next day.
Sarah?
Here.
Alex?
Here.
Jacob? Does anyone know where Jacob is?
His mom died last week. Her funeral is today.
Hey, son.
Mommy, you're home.
Is Dad not home yet?
Yes, he brought a random girl over saying he was gonna help her with something.
Say what?
Hey.
Hi, Papi.
Oh, my God.
I'm done.
Maybe I can explain.
Yeah, let me hear you try to get out of this one.
Well, I drove past this homeless girl, and I thought she needed help. So I brought her here and gave her some stuff that you don't use anymore.
Are you serious? That's still not a good excuse.
I'm not done. So when she was finally leaving, she stopped and asked, is there anything else your wife doesn't use anymore?
Emotional damage.
By taking this pill, you will receive $10 million, but...
Give me that.
Why didn't you let me finish talking?
I didn't need to hear anything else. You said if I took the pill, I'd get $10 million, so where's my money?
Yeah, but there's a catch. There's always a catch. And just to let you know, it's bad, like really bad.
I don't care. Where's my $10 million?
Well, that's rude. I don't interrupt you when you're talking.
Oh my gosh, fine. Tell me.
Your whole family died.
What? No, looks like I'll be crying in my new Lamborghini.
Oh, great heavens!
Kids, come to the living room now.
What's up?
Yeah?
Hey, Dad!
One of you are gonna get a whooping for touching the thermostat. Whoever tells me who did it will get $5. So who was it?
I don't know. It wasn't me.
They both messed with it, Dad.
What? You snitch. Thanks, son. Here's $5. So who's getting a whooping first?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, we're gonna play a game where your name is spelt backwards.
Hi, I like it in my butt.
Do you like shrimp? Because I can give you some.
Hey, class, we're playing a different game where you remove the last two letters from your name.
Man, I've been with so many girls.
Stop the cap.
I have the best advice for women in business. Get your fucking ass up and work.
Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth!
Bro, this girl last night was making it clap.
I can do it too.
Alright, class, at this time I'll be passing out the test. This test is worth 100% of your grade, so please take your time. Go ahead and begin. Hey, I'm finished.
No.
Hey, that was a good one, man, but please keep it down. Take your time, alright? Dog, I finished the test.
What?
I just passed it out. How you finished already? Stayed up all night studying. Can you go ahead and grade it for me? You sure you don't want to like double check it or anything? Nah, bro, I'm good.
Oh.
All right. Wait, you sure you don't want to like check over your answers or anything? No, bro, I finished. Can you grade it for me? Okay. Wait, you sure you don't want to like look over? Bro, I finished the test. Can you grade it for me? Dude, why are you yelling at me? I'm just trying to help you, all right? But okay. Wait, you sure you don't wanna... Bro, I'm finished! Grade my test! Nah, Jit had enough. He better pass that test. That's crazy.
I have a feeling you were cheating on the test.
What? Prove it.
Well, one question was who was the first president? The girl beside you said George Washington, and so did you.
So, everyone knows he was the first president.
Wait, hold on. The next question was, when did the World War I start? The girl beside you put 1914, and so did you.
Yeah, I read the history textbook last night, and I remembered that.
Okay, well, the next question was, who was the president during the Louisiana Purchase? She put, I don't know, and you put, me either.
Gotta go. Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Can I have some money for a Coke?
Yeah, sure. Here's $400.
Whoa, yeah, it's only $2.
What? Really?
Yeah.
Dang, the price really went down.
Dad, I'm talking about Coca-Cola.
Yo, sweetie, you still down to go to the Halloween party?
No, I have work in the morning, but you can take my dad.
Yeah, let me go. We'll have a fun time. How do y'all say it nowadays? Yes, Cap?
No, Cap?
Yeah, that.
Okay, I'll be Spider-Man, you'll be Batman.
Okay.
Bye, honey. A few moments later.
What if he cheats on me? I'm gonna go spy on them for a little bit.
Goes to the party.
Hey, wanna go to a private room?
They do the no-no.
That was fun. I knew he was gonna cheat on me.
Later that night.
Hey, baby, I'm back from the party.
Did you do anything crazy?
Nah, I was just chilling, trying to watch over your dad.
Don't lie to me, are you sure?
Oh, well, before we got there, your dad loved Spider-Man, so we swapped costumes.
Whoa, what was that?
My brown sponge.
Oh, okay. Oh no, Mom, can I use your brown sponge to clean this?
I'm sorry, honey, I lost it.
Oh, okay.
Later that night.
Mom, I found your brown sponge.
Wait, what?
Our neighbor, Miss Rodriguez. Dad was using it to wash his face. Can I play?
Sure, we can play co-op together.
Mom, he won't let me play.
What? I just said you could play with me.
What's going on?
He's hogging the video game.
He's lying. I said he could play with me.
Just let him play by himself. Don't fight with your little brother.
Thanks, Mommy.
A couple minutes later.
Hey, bro, can you help me get the controller back?
I got you.
Can I play video games with you?
No, go away.
Mom, the little one won't let me play.
That's it, get off.
Why? What did I do?
You fought with both of your brothers. I'm starting to think that you're the problem.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Uncle Frank, can I use your laptop?
Don't you have one?
Yeah, Bud's dead.
Yeah, sure, here you go.
What's your password?
It's my son's name.
I'm gonna put my name as a joke. Password correct.
Here, let me put the password for you.
I already unlocked it.
What?
Mom, is Uncle Fred my dad?
How's the food?
It's great, honey.
Son, what did I tell you about no electronics on the dinner table?
Okay.
If I see it again, I'm gonna take your game and your phone.
Okay, no electronics on the dinner table.
2 days later.
How's the food?
Great like always, honey.
It's good.
Yo, Dad, you good?
What's wrong with him?
When he sat on the table, I turned off his life support because you said no electronics on the table.
Oh, great heavens!
Answer the question.
Why me? I didn't even raise my hand.
So answer the question.
Like, why can't you pick him to answer?
Because he's always quiet and doesn't disturb the class like you do.
I'll be quiet if you ask him instead.
Fine. What comes after C?
Or.
What comes after R?
PG.
What comes after A?
K-47.
What comes after X?
Explosion.
Oh, great heavens!
Everyone run!
Mr. James?
Yes?
Can I stay here tonight?
What? You can't stay here. You have to go home.
Well, my math teacher called my mom for something I did, and I know she's gonna kill me.
Don't worry. She's gonna be speechless if you tell her this.
Later that night.
Hey, son. Your math teacher called and told me you cheated on a test today.
I'm sorry, Mommy.
I don't tolerate cheaters in this household.
Then how come you cheated on Dad with Mr. James?
Honey, please don't go! I wanted to beat my 2-second record, if you know what I mean.
No, Mom, you were the only good parent. Please come back.
I came as quick as I could. You were so good at everything.
What the heck are you doing here?
I was just passing through, giving mail to the hospital.
Oh, okay. Doctor, is there any way you could bring her back?
I'm terribly sorry, but there's nothing we can do.
I have an idea.
What?
What?
Can we get McDonald's?
No, we have leftovers in the fridge.
Oh, great heavens!
Jessica, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, it's over. I'm with him now.
Yeah, loser.
No!
The next day.
Give me that.
No!
I took your girl, now I took your drink.
I was gonna end it.
You're such a crybaby. What do you mean by end it?
I poisoned my drink.
You poisoned your what?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, can I borrow your ruler?
Sure.
Thank you. Why is the 5 inches marked on your ruler?
Oh, that's actually the centimeter side.
OMG, that's 3 times the size of the teacher's.
Kids, come to the living room now.
What's up?
Yeah?
Hey, Dad.
One of you are gonna get a whooping for touching the thermostat. Whoever tells me who did it will get $5. So who was it?
I don't know. It wasn't me.
They both messed with it, Dad.
What? You snitch. Thanks, son. Here's $5. So who's getting a whooping first?
Oh, great heavens!
I finally caught you on your own. You're not so tough when your friends aren't around.
Please, leave me alone. You don't want to do this.
What you gonna do? Nothing.
You're right, but they will.
Aye, you got lucky this time. You better watch your back.
Mom, what are those things on your chest?
Oh, just ask your dad when he gets home from work later, okay? I'm sure he's gonna forget about that later.
Later that night.
Hey, I'm home.
Finally, I have a question.
What's up?
What are those things on Mom's chest?
Whoa, they're balloons. So when Mommy dies, we can blow them up so she can float and go to heaven.
Oh, okay.
The next day.
Hey, son, I'm back from work. What's wrong?
I think Mommy's dying.
What? Why do you think that?
Hey, baby.
What's up?
You have $5 to build the perfect girl. Me, of course, for $1 million. A nice body for $1,000. A good cook for $100. Fat for $3. And ugly for $2. Let's see. I'd use the $5 to buy 5 chocolate bars.
What?
And then I'd resell those chocolate bars for $2 each, which will give me $10.
Huh?
And then I'd repeat the process until I have $1 million.
Aww.
So I can buy you, of course.
You're the best.
And I'd still have $999,995 left.
Emotional damage.
What is the world's smallest country?
I know.
Don't pick me.
You.
I don't know.
Well then, I think you need to focus more on your studies.
Okay, but can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Who's Chris?
I don't know, why?
I'm about to ruin my teacher's whole career. I think you need to focus more on your wife, sir. Hey Siri, what's 1 trillion to the 10th power?
1 trillion raised to the 10th power is
1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000
$2.
Whoa! Yeah, it's only $2.
What? Really?
Yeah.
Dang, the price really went down.
Dad, I'm talking about Coca-Cola.
Oh!
Yo, sweetie, you still down to go to the Halloween party?
No, I have work in the morning, but you can take my dad.
Yeah, let me go. We'll have a fun time. How do y'all say it nowadays? Yes, Cap?
No, Cap?
Yeah, that.
Okay, I'll be Spider-Man, you'll be Batman.
Okay.
Bye, honey. A few moments later.
What if he cheats on me? I'm gonna go spy on them for a little bit.
Goes to the party.
Double cup.
Hey, wanna go to a private room?
They do the no-no.
That was fun. I knew he was gonna cheat on me.
Later that night.
Hey, baby, I'm back from the party.
Did he do anything crazy?
Nah, I was just chilling, trying to watch over your dad.
Don't lie to me, are you sure?
Oh, well, before we got there, your dad loved Spider-Man, so we swapped costumes.
Look at this ugly kid. He probably never gets girls.
I was with one last night.
Huh? That's Cap.
Ask your sister.
This is how you know you're capping, because I don't have one.
I'm about to ruin this bully's whole career. You will in 9 months.
Hey, honey, if I died, would you remarry?
It's a trap, Dad. I wouldn't answer.
Son, I can say what I want.
Okay.
And I probably would, just so someone can help me raise our crazy kid.
Hey!
Okay, would you be living in this house?
I would hope so. I love this house.
Would she sleep in our bed?
Probably, because it's brand new.
Okay. Well, would she be using my roller skates?
No, because she's two sizes bigger than you.
Son, remember to never take off those headphones.
Okay, Dad, I won't.
Hey, loser. You look so ugly wearing those headphones.
Hey, leave them alone. Don't listen to them. They're idiots. Thank you. Don't worry, I got you. But why do you wear those all the time? Well, my dad told me to never take them off. Oh, okay.
Hey, class, we're taking a pop quiz.
Hey, no cheating. Take those headphones off.
He can't hear you.
Okay, I'll do it myself.
Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out.
Wake up, filthy.
Don't worry, bro, it's just me.
Bro, you scared me. I thought I was finna get a whooping.
Nah. You wanna play the game with me?
Really? It's late.
I mean, unless you don't want to.
Nah, I do. Let's play.
Dang.
Ha ha, I got you.
Hey, little bro. I don't have that much time.
What are you talking about?
The doctor said your brother doesn't have much longer to live.
What?
Hey, think fast.
Ooh, I feel so bad for you.
Why? I'm the bully here. He should be afraid.
Whatever you say.
Hey, quiet loser. You know what? I'm tired of you being quiet. Are you ready to scream? Are you ready? I'm ready to beat your ass. No, I meant, are you ready to scream?
Oh, great heavens!
Everybody always told me to pick 80 years, but I want to know what happened. Morning, Mom.
Honey, why did you pick 10 hours? I don't want to lose you.
You don't know for sure that's going to happen. I want to know. I'm going to school. Bye, Mom. Hi, Mr. Fitz.
Giselle, you only have 9 hours left. I just want to say it was a pleasure having you in my class. You were a great student.
Thank you.
Oh, well, looks like somebody is dying tonight.
How about you mind your own business for once, Jessica?
At least I don't have to worry about bullying you anymore.
Hey, do you know anything about this timer?
You only have 6 hours left. You should have picked the 80 like everybody told you to.
What if I'm really gonna die? What if I'm really gonna die? Okay, here it goes. 3, 2, 1. Wait, I'm not dead? Hey, Mom, look, I didn't die.
Yes, honey, but there's a 3 on your face.
What do you mean there's a 3 on my face?
Here, look.
I wonder what that means. Whatever. I'm going to school. Good morning, Mr. Fitz.
Oh my gosh, Giselle, you're not dead. And there's
I know. There's a 3 on my face. I don't know what it means either.
Okay, then, just take a seat.
Well, well, well. Look who's alive after all.
Jessica, don't start.
I actually want to apologize for bullying you. Here, please take this.
Thank you. I don't feel so... Hey, Mom, my nose is bleeding. Could you please pass me a tissue?
Here you go, honey.
Thank you. Mom, my blood. It's blue.
It's blue? Get out of my house.
But, Mom, I...
No buts. You're one of them.
Hey, girl, my mom just kicked me out. Can I please come crash at your place?
Yeah, sure. Come right over.
Thanks. Thanks so much for letting me stay here.
What's wrong with your nose?
Oh, it's just a nosebleed.
Let me see. You freak, leave immediately. You better stay away from me.
What's happening? I have to get to the bottom of this. Hey, doctor.
What seems to be the problem?
My blood is blue. Do you know what's happening to me?
You have to come with me. You're a...
Hey, doctor.
And what seems to be the problem?
My blood is blue. Do you know what's happening to me?
We have to go. You're a...
I'm a what?
It's not safe here. I'll tell you somewhere else. Come with me.
Where are we going? And why is it getting worse?
Because you're transforming.
Transforming into what?
Look, it's a blue blood.
What do we do?
Run as fast as you can. Don't worry, you're safe here.
Where are we?
How could you bring her here? It's not safe. Don't worry, she's one of us.
What exactly am I?
You're immortal.
Wait, I'm immortal?
Don't worry, you're safe here.
Where are we?
How could you bring her here? It's not safe. Don't worry, she's one of us.
What exactly am I?
You're immortal.
Wait, I'm immortal?
Yes.
How's that even possible?
I'll explain later. Come with me. First things first, cover up all the blue with this.
Why do I have to cover it up?
Because if you don't, people will come looking for you.
What happens if they find us?
They'll kill us. Now go do as I say.
I covered it up.
Good. Now go out and pretend as if you know nothing. Excuse me, miss. We're looking for the blue bloods. Have you seen one?
I'm sorry. I don't know what you're talking about.
Wait. Your nose. Stay right where you are. Don't try to run.
Yo, Dad, I'm gonna put a song on, okay?
I swear, if I hear a cuss word, I'm gonna give you this hand.
Okay, deal.
My name is Diego, and my life is so sick. I have a lot of money, and I have a big house. I'm telling you now, all these other rappers suck. Come into my bed so me and you can cuddle. I'm the world's dopest puppet. I'm gonna be so rich. I don't like my wife, because she's a big pain.
No hand, LOL.
Bro, you suck. Teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Get shit on! Your ass! Shut the fuck up! 1v1v, you pussy!
Dad, it's 11:11. Make a wish.
I'm busy.
Come on.
Son, not right now.
Okay, fine. I'll make a wish. I wish cheaters die.
Whoa there, buddy. That's kind of hard.
Sorry, my ex was a cheater. Uncle Fred is calling you.
Hello?
Girl, I don't know how it happened.
What happened?
Your wife, she died in front of me.
What? What was she doing over there?
Oh, great heavens!
Don't worry, bro. It's just me.
Bro, you scared me. I thought I was gonna get a whooping.
Nah. You wanna play the game with me?
Really? It's late.
I mean, unless you don't want to.
Nah, I do. Let's play.
Dang.
Haha, I got you.
Hey, little bro. I don't have that much time.
What are you talking about?
The doctor said your brother doesn't have much longer to live.
What?
Does anyone have any questions? Okay, since we have 10 minutes left and no one has any questions.
Come on, you always have a question.
I can't think of anything right now. We're gonna take a pop quiz.
Oh, look, he might have a question.
Who? I thought you were suspended.
I'm back, and I do have a question.
What is it?
Who's Joe?
Joe who?
Joe Mama.
Oh, great heavens!
Quiz is postponed. Thank you for saving us.
What the? Who ate my Oreos? Brother?
What?
I just got them this morning.
I was hungry.
You're hungry? Here's a knuckle sandwich. Boy, what did you do with my baby?
Mom, you're too weak for me now.
Oh, really?
Fine. I'll do it myself.
I'm sorry, Dad, I'm sorry. Do you want another knuckle sandwich?
No, put it out. That's not cool. Ouch.
Like you're gonna do anything. Y'all are both losers. Later that night.
Hello?
Hey.
Quiet kid? How'd you get my number?
Don't come to school tomorrow.
What? Please don't do it. Please don't.
Because tomorrow's Saturday.
Oh, I thought you were talking about something else.
I wasn't done. Don't come on Monday.
Oh, great heavens!
Jessica, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, it's over. I'm with him now.
Yeah, loser.
No!
The next day. Give me that.
No!
I took your girl, now I took your drink.
I was gonna end it.
You're such a crybaby. What do you mean by end it?
I poisoned my drink.
You poisoned your what?
Oh, great heavens!
Every time you lie, this lie detector is going to make a beep sound. So did you sneak out the house last night?
No, I was asleep.
Beep.
I meant to say I went to the park with my friends.
Beep.
All right. I really went to Michaela's house to Netflix and chill.
Come on, son. When I was your age, I was a good kid. I would never do any of that. Beep. He really is your son, huh? Beep. Kids, come to the living room now.
What's up?
Yeah?
Hey, Dad!
One of you are gonna get a whooping for touching the thermostat. Whoever tells me who did it will get $5. So who was it?
I don't know. It wasn't me.
They both messed with it, Dad.
What? You snitch!
Thanks, son. Here's $5. So who's getting a whooping first?
Oh, great heavens!
Alright, class. At this time, I'll be passing out the test. This test is worth 100% of your grade, so please take your time. Go ahead and begin. Hey, I'm finished.
No.
Hey, that was a good one, man, but please keep it down. Take your time, all right? Dog, I finished the test.
What?
I just passed it out. How you finished already? Stayed up all night studying. Can you go ahead and grade it for me? You sure you don't want to, like, double check it or anything?
Nah, bro, I'm good.
Oh. All right. Wait, you sure you don't want to, like, check over your answers or anything?
No, bro, I finished. Can you grade it for me?
Okay. Wait, you sure you don't want to, like, look over? Bro, I finished the test. Can you grade it for me? Dude, why are you yelling at me? I'm just trying to help you, all right? But okay. Wait, you sure you don't want to? Bro, I'm finished. Grade my test.
Nah, Jit had enough. He better pass that test. That's crazy.
Dad.
What?
Look at those bears.
Whoa, they're having fun.
Yeah, Uncle Fred and Mom always have fun like that.
Say what? Oh, man.
Mom, what are those things on your chest?
Oh, just ask your dad when he gets home from work.
I finally caught you on your own. You're not so tough when your friends aren't around.
Please, leave me alone. You don't want to do this.
What you gonna do? Nothing.
You're right, but they will.
Aye, you got lucky this time. You better watch your back.
Yo, Dad, I'm gonna put a song on, okay?
I swear, if I hear a cuss word, I'm gonna give you this hand.
Okay, deal.
My name is Diego, and my life is so sick. I have a lot of money, and I have a big house. I'm telling you now, all these other rappers suck. Come into my bed so me and you can cuddle. I'm the world's dopest puppet. I'm gonna be so rich. I don't like my wife, because she's a big pain.
No hand LOL.
I don't wanna be here.
Yeah, we're on computers today.
Let's go.
Class, we'll be watching a movie today.
Let's go.
Pizza delivery for room 205.
Let's go.
Hey, your dad's here to pick you up early.
Hey, son.
Bro, you suck. Teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Get shit on! Your ass! Shut the fuck up! 1v1v, you pussy!
Dad,
Dad, it's 11:11. Make a wish.
I'm busy.
Come on.
Son, not right now.
Okay, fine. I'll make a wish. I wish cheaters die.
Whoa there, buddy. That's kind of hard.
Sorry, my ex was a cheater. Uncle Fred is calling you.
Hello?
Bro, I don't know how it happened.
What happened?
Your wife, she died in front of me.
What? What was she doing over there?
Oh, great heavens!
Get him, he's one shot.
Yo, bro, can I play?
Come on, he's right there.
Bro, can I play?
What do you want? And no, you can't play.
That's not fair, you've been playing all day.
Sucks to suck.
No, it's my turn.
Get out of here. Ugh. No, don't cry. Hey! Dad's coming.
I get what I want.
What the hell's going on in here?
Brother,
he's lying.
He doesn't want me to play.
Boy, you better let him play and you're grounded.
What?
All right, class, at this time, I'll be passing out the test. This test is worth 100% of your grade, so please take your time. Go ahead and begin. Hey, I'm finished.
No.
Hey, that was a good one, man, but please keep it down. Take your time, all right? Dog, I finished the test.
What?
I just passed it out. How you finished already? Stayed up all night studying. Can you go ahead and grade it for me? You sure you don't want to, like, double check it or anything?
Nah, bro, I'm good.
Oh. All right. Wait, you sure you don't want to, like, check over your answers or anything?
No, bro, I finished. Can you grade it for me?
Okay. Wait, you sure you don't want to, like, look over? Bro, I finished the test. Can you grade it for me? Dude, why are you yelling at me? I'm just trying to help you, all right? But okay. Wait, you sure you don't want to? Bro, I'm finished. Grade my test.
Nah, Jit had enough. He better pass that test. That's crazy.
Bro, you suck. Teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Get shit on. Your ass. Your ass. Shut the fuck up. 1v1v, you pussy. Fuck it.
Hey, put your phone away.
I'm already done with the test.
Let me see. Yeah, you definitely failed this test.
Whatever.
Just for talking back, you have detention.
Oh, why do you always pick on me?
Let me tell you something. You will never make it in life. 10 years later.
I am the only one.
Oh my goodness, you played so good on that Netflix show. Can I have a picture with you?
No.
What? Why?
Remember, I'm Mr. You Will Never Make It in Life.
Hey class, we're playing a game again where we remove the third letter from your name.
You know what I really want to do right now? I want to clap them cheeks.
Could you be so
on Lizzie.
Bro, Lizzie, you don't have a chance.
But why?
She likes athlete boys.
Well, I've been doing push-ups for every kill I get in Call of Duty.
Wow, 2 push-ups? And here comes your competition.
Oh my goodness, you are so cute.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, baby.
What's up?
You have $5 to build the perfect girl. Me, of course, for $1 million. A nice body for $1,000. A good cook for $100. Fat for $3. And ugly for $2. Let's see. I'd use the $5 to buy 5 chocolate bars.
What?
And then I'd resell those chocolate bars for $2 each, which will give me $10.
Huh?
And then I'd repeat the process until I have $1 million.
Aww.
So I can buy you, of course.
You're the best.
And I'd still have $999,995 left.
Emotional damage.
What is the world's smallest country?
I know.
Don't pick me.
You.
I don't know.
Well then, I think you need to focus more on your studies.
Okay, but can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Who's Chris?
I don't know, why?
I'm about to ruin my teacher's whole career. I think you need to focus more on your wife, sir. Hey Siri, what's 1 trillion to the 10th power?
1 trillion raised to the 10th power is 1000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000
Okay, I'm done. Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Can I have some money for a Coke?
Yeah, sure. Here's $400.
Whoa, Dad, it's only $2.
What? Really?
Yeah.
Dang, the price really went down.
Dad, I'm talking about Coca-Cola.
Yo, sweetie, you still down to go to the Halloween party?
No, I have work in the morning, but you can take my dad.
Yeah, let me go. We'll have a fun time. How do y'all say it nowadays? Yes, Cap?
No, Cap?
Yeah, that.
Okay, I'll be Spider-Man, you'll be Batman.
Okay.
Bye, honey.
A few moments later.
What if he cheats on me? I'm gonna go spy on them for a little bit.
Goes to the party.
Hey, wanna go to a private room?
They do the no-no.
That was fun. I knew he was gonna cheat on me.
Later that night.
Hey, baby, I'm back from the party.
Did he do anything crazy?
Nah, I was just chilling, trying to watch over your dad.
Don't lie to me, are you sure?
Oh, well, before we got there, your dad loved Spider-Man, so we swapped costumes.
Look at this ugly kid. He probably never gets girls.
I was with one last night.
Huh? That's Cap.
Ask your sister.
This is how you know you're capping, because I don't have one.
I'm about to ruin this bully's whole career. You will in 9 months.
Son, remember to never take off those headphones.
Okay, Dad, I won't.
Hey, loser. You look so ugly wearing those headphones.
Hey, leave them alone. Don't listen to them. They're idiots. Thank you. Don't worry, I got you. But why do you wear those all the time? Well, my dad told me to never take them off. Oh, okay.
Hey, class, we're taking a pop quiz. Hey, no cheating. Take those headphones off.
He can't hear you.
Okay, I'll do it myself.
Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out.
Wake up, Sophie.
Hi, Keisha. You want to be friends?
No, you're not pretty enough, period.
Oh, no, she didn't.
The next day.
This song is about someone that I know.
Keisha.
Why you in my face? Girl, your breath stink. Go to the bathroom to brush your teeth, get some toothpaste. You dusty, you musty, you crusty, and you rusty. Girl, go ahead. Go change your shoes. What are those?
Emotional damage.
3,726 divided by 34 equals... Why are you late?
I was playing all night on PC.
Don't do it again. Go sit down.
276 divided by 4 equals...
And why are you late?
I was also playing all night on PC.
Not you too. Go sit down.
144 minus 6 divided by 2... Now, why are you late?
I saw how fun those two were having playing on PC, so I joined them.
Y'all are driving me crazy. Go sit down. Let me guess. Playing on PC.
Oh, no. My name is Penelope Kaba, but I go by PC.
Oh, great heavens!
Do you want another knuckle sandwich?
No, quit it out. That's not cool.
Like you're gonna do anything. Y'all are both losers. Later that night.
Hello?
Hey.
Quiet kid? How'd you get my number?
Don't come to school tomorrow.
What? Please don't do it. Please don't.
Because tomorrow's Saturday.
Oh, I thought you were talking about something else.
I wasn't done. Don't come on Monday.
Oh, great heavens!